Hi everyone, this is Riya Nair, and as we all know, we are just a few hours away from the new year, and we are excitingly awaiting the new year. So as we enter into the new year, I have a few tips for you all, just to share a few tips on, you know, staying healthy throughout the year. So as we all know, staying healthy means having a proper balanced diet, doing your exercise well or any form of physical activity, staying mentally fit, staying happy, in all, you know, having a very sound mental and physical life. So that will only come with your balanced nutrition, a good night's sleep or a proper quality sleep, your physical activity, that could be any form, just walk or dance or aerobics, yoga, and so on. So yes, start the year off with a very good note, and let's all be disciplined in our lives. Plan our daily schedule as per timings, everything which is included, you know, as I mentioned right now. So let's be disciplined in our lives in the coming new year, and focus on having great health for us, ourselves and our families. Because if we women are healthy, we can definitely take care of our families well, which is what is very important. So our base and foundation needs to be strong, and for that we need to build up on a lot of nutrients for as and how we age. So you know, so that covers up everything, I guess. The main things to follow are a balanced nutrition throughout the year. Your diet could be simple, but simple is really powerful. So the funda should be, even if you keep it simple, you know, it will give you lots of benefits. And we all know that being simple and keeping things simple rather than complicated yields better results. So whether it is for your health or in many other aspects of life. So yes, be grateful for the food on your plate, and even if it's a simple food like rice, dal, sabzi, or you know, roti sabzi, even the most simplest of food, because just be grateful for it. Have an attitude of gratitude, because there are millions of people